This is at 60x zoom. This is a Panasonic 60x zoom. It is a 1/2 by 3 inch of a sensor. So at 60x, the images are not clear, but considering the fact that there is fog and it is in the night, you could see my other Canon 600 thing. It's much better. The zoom is gone. Autofocusing takes a lot of time, so it has started blurring. You see this? Even if it's autofocus, now it is at 35 zoom. At 60 zoom, the autofocus tends to lose the train is about to move. Now you see, as the train moves, the focus loses its shape. It's not able to focus. Even at 35 zoom. There would be a train coming. Let's wait. And let's see if the zoom stands correct. Autofocusing is basically out of sync. The train should be here soon. This is not HD video recording. Thank you. low light is a problem, I guess. What is the frequency of the train? I don't know. The frequency of the train, I don't know. It's quite cold today. You can hear the noise of the train. Rolling stock. Yes, I can see the train. Now let's see if this video, if this camera is able to capture the train is in the view. Yeah, you can see it's very hazy. It's unable to capture focus. The train is passing through, but it's unable to focus. If it were a DSLR, it would have captured. So this is the issue. This is an issue. Span it to let's let me take a wide angle. Okay. So this is can you see the frame? Is this 12x zoom? Zoom? What is it? 38x zoom, 38x, you can now see people getting out. This is 54x zoom, So as far as when it comes to a moving train, it is unable to move at the same speed. Unable to capture it. Okay. Just sub. You can see it. Oh, it is again on auto focus. Auto focusing is pretty bad, I believe. It takes a lot of time. Yeah, it has come back on its own. Since it takes a lot of time, so the subject is moving fast, I believe it is unable to do it. So this is it, Panasonic FZ70, launched in July 2013.